Everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to make a simple gear animation, and for this under file new select an assembly and name it and select UCO, and I am going to add parts. Now I'm going to add the bar I have designed it before, and I am going to select the parts coordinate system to assembly coordinate system. Press UCO. And I don't need that those planes, and I deselect the planes, and I am going to add the gear, and I am going to make a pin, select under different mates, select pin and select that face to that face, and also select that face to that face. The connection definition is complete, and select UCO. Now I can also check if the rotation works, and I'm going to select that edge and rotate. Okay, it works. I am going to application mechanism, and I am going to make a servo motor definition. And for this I need the motion axis, and it is that point we selected, and on the profile I am going to use the velocity, and I am making 20. Apply UCO. Now I am going to analysis definition, and I am going to make a 50 end time, run, and your gear rotates. Okay, then it is working. It was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.